Saint. Oh, Saint. Come and see. Come and see, oh, Saint. Yes, she's... With these hands and the blessings of the sacred solenoid, she's come to life. My sweet angel combustion.
What did I tell you? V8, not V6.
Yeah, exactly. 8 is the magic number. You and me, we're gonna land a big chief! A bona fide bad boy. Huh? 429 cubic inches, 460 horses, holy rolling. Nobody could touch you on the blacktop, pay your night, why? You'd be evergreen, eternal, road tripping with the gods!
Where is it?
Gastown.
Then let's go there.
No, wait. You can't just go to Gastown. We need armor on my angel for that run. Yeah, it'd take a long time, too. I'd probably need to get a couple of... scavengers!
Get in the car!
Wait! This is my tabernacle!
Let's go! Get in the car! Come on!
Somewhere we can rebuild.
Chief of the Great White, we can make a deal. Trust me, don't kill us.
Doesn't sound safe. Is that the best we can do?
I don't think we have a choice, Zane.
What is this place?
This part of the Great White is Cheat's territory. Like everywhere else in this realm, it's been overrun by Scrotus. War boy camps and patrols are everywhere. Everywhere. Evil lurks behind every tomb. Range! That's what we need! A shooter with some range! Our rifle barrel, scope, a caliber, large caliber, yeah! Perhaps these nimble black fingers are skilled in such metallurgy?
Are you saying you can build me one?
If Jeet has the parts I need, I saw one dismantled once. It's not so complex.
this Jake recognize you?
Good chance he will. Yeah, well, but there are no friends nor favors in this wretched land.
And skilled Blackfinger, who's an acolyte to the Angel Combustion who beseeches you.
Who's your driver? Does he have any knowledge of medicine?
I fear not. Your pain must linger. I'm sorry, but he is a driver of otherworldly skills. Yes, you see.
Why would I need a driver of otherworldly skills? Scrap monkey!
Please! Please, we aim to enter the Dead Barrens. And all my gear, it was destroyed. My Infidel scavengers. And we need to heal this machine. If you let us work here, why with his saintly wheel hands and my black fingers, we will deliver to you a bona fide grease pit. Ah, praise be the prophet.
Let him inside. Much of a car. You trust that little scrap monkey?
For now. Not much of a stronghold.
Careful now. Don't want to insult a man in his own home. Listen, we used to rule this stretch, and now the warlord controls all and brings only death.
Warlord?
Scrotus. Scabrous. Killed, I hear. Sawed him up in the head. But his terror outlives him.
A proposition, then. I'll weaken their grip on these lands. You give us the use of your garage and tools.
Boom! If I thought you could, you'd have a deal. And then what?
Gastown.
Oh, one peep at the jaw will change your mind.
What's the jaw?
It's a gate you gotta pass to reach Gastown. Look for it yourself. It's in Dead Barrens Pass.
Right, before I do, do we have a deal?
Yeah. You weaken the influence of that dead warlord, and we'll have a deal. You should get your little black finger working on your car. Needs to be beefed up if you're gonna make good on our deal.
This place is dying. Everybody just gives up, goes to Gastown, looking to become a slave.
I have a deal with Jade. You build me that sniper rifle, then we head out. We have work to do.
Praise be! Oh, just you find me the parts, and I'll get cracking! I have it, huh? I have it, Saint. And just help me find the requisite parts. And some kind of a trigger mechanism.
Oh, you want a trigger, driver? Think we got some old gun junk in the cage. Take a look. Maybe your scrap monkey can make something of it. We don't have anyone who can figure that stuff out anyway. Plus no ammo to talk of.
What use are you here anyway? Rags and waste and rot is all you are.
Nah, he's not even drive no crow. So he's a soft belly, as far as I understand.
This should work.
Whenever you have something, Saint, I stand ready to do the good work. Long shot installed and ready for action. Say, we have gained us an upper hand.
Slide over. Time to put this sniper rifle to the test.
I'm confident it will serve our purposes without fail.
Thought. Nice balance.
My fingers were controlled by otherworldly forces. Communicated!
We're going to Dead Baron's Pass.
The jaw?
Only to recon.
Track. long shots up ahead.
I see them. I could take them out with a sniper rifle.
The what?
The long shot.
Oh, I have a few rounds. Make them count.
Space one.
You're a wizard. The long shot is your wand.
Shh. I have to concentrate.
Oh, yes. Yes, of course. Of course, your wizardship. My sails are sealed. Say, once this whole white land was covered in water and salt. Believe it if you will.
Keep your head down. I'm gonna take a look.
Yes, yes, but please, hurry back. This is very, very bad. Bad terrain. Risky.
Ugh!
Wars, famine, disease, murder. Killed us all. This will fill up again with water soon. Must be it. We're not ready to take that on. Not without some preparation.
car needs more power and grip. It needs side armor and a grill to shield the nose. The Hunchback can make it happen, if I bring him the parts. Your plans for this car, building it up. You gotta do it before we can get past the jaw.
These black fingers are ready to dance, Saint. Oh, yeah, and I know just the steps, too. It's called the Jack, a wasteland classic. We pull it off and our chances of survival grow tenfold.
In the harpoon?
Soon, soon. But she needs the basics first, huh? The car's weak.
Agreed.
Let's return to Jeets first, huh? Then I'll show you the plans.
Bullet! Swerve her! This may be a good idea.
My plans for the Jack. Oh, she'll be perfect. Speed, power, tenacious durability. Take a look-see. Take a look-see.
Wish I had no use for the likes of you, but as you can see, we are fading quick here.
What are you getting at?
Help us establish some necessities. And you'll benefit greatly. I'll see to it personally.
I'll take a look. But no promises.
Fine, driver. Look around. The essential utilities we are lacking are plain to see.
Saint? I've been wondering. Call our companion, Saint, the Dinky D. Do you think he made it out of the inferno that was once my tabernacle?
Nah, burnt to a crisp. Or food for somebody.
No, I think he made it out, yeah? He's got a survival instinct, that little one, huh? Yeah, I think he would have sought shelter inside my old buggy.
The buggy and the dog would have their uses.
Thank you.
I want to know what we're up against in this region.
Huh? Tactics. Very clever. Woo-hoo. The hotter balloons, the big boingers, floating all around like they're used by Scrotus boys to scroll spy.
Balloons.
Yes, yes, ma'am. Scrotus boys got them all around to spot their prey.
Show me one.
Thank you. Oh.